In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to get an iPod 5th generation classic into disk mode. Now let's turn the iPod on, show you how to get it into disk mode. Now, first thing you have to do is to hold down the select button, the center button, and at the same time the menu button. Now when I do this, you're going to see a power off, and right after you're going to see an Apple logo up here. Then what you do is, without letting go of this finger, you hold down the play pause button. So let's do that. Select button, menu button, hold it down without letting go. Now with my thumb, right away hold down the play pause button, and there you go. The iPod is now in disk mode. Okay. Now to get it back to the main menu, all you have to do is to reboot the iPod, hold the select button down, and the menu button at the same time. Without letting go, the iPod should power off. You should see the Apple logo now. You could let go and the iPod will boot back to the main menu. So there you go, how to get an iPod Classic 5th generation into disk mode. Hope you found this video useful to you. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments and rate this video, and thank you for tuning in.